just got a bunch of new stuff. Is this on? Yeah, probably. Okay. Are there live events up yet? I thought they said April 3rd. Rewards open. Five available. I might as well. Okay. What I got here. Yeah, I forgot I got all my new awards. So I can go back into the game here. No, I don't need to do that. And just jump right back in. Yeah, of course, if anyone wants to play with me. I don't think I have anyone on. I don't think I have friends, but, you know. Father, have some pizza while I wait. Listen to my cat just fucking meow. I'm back. So I got a whole crap load of stuff now. Just came to me. So. Righteous path. You believe you are a force of good, but you're not. Alright, so I want to check out all this new shit that I got. So this is my gun. I love it. I've currently unlocked two slots. Found this somewhere. Forget where, but it's an MG. It's a just disgusting weapon in this game. And I got my piece de resistance, which I've put a nice scope on. And a suppressor. Which is nice. gum. I don't want to use it yet. Special one. Thank you. To send it to a friend. So much trouble concentrating these days. Thank you.
saw cultists breaking down cars at the garage. They were using parts for their damn trucks. You gotta get them out of there.
Which I could use this to get in there. I suspect. What? I see that.
That's just about enough.
Oh shit! I'm trying, dude. Ah, I feel like Leo in the fucking Revenant. Ah, and I'm dead. Five perk points. I want to save them. Well, I have to be the lieutenant. Okay. It allows me to open safes. It's pretty important. Faster while still encroach. Nice. Yeah, you know what? I like that. Oh yes, I remember this now. I died last night and I stopped playing. To thunk it. Ah. Well, okay. Yeah. God, I did like 90% of this last night. I'm like, nope, going to bed. and Koopa. Less red tape bullshit. No goddamn seed family. I'll put my mega dump where people appreciate it. Take whatever you want. I got an insurance claim already. Fuck this country. Fair. Money, 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 money. Perks, 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 and money. Alright. What we got here? That sure looks like it's a... Yep, that's a flamethrower. So what's next? Oh, look at this. Lots of options here. Alright. What's this one? Black market. Craftable remote explosives, proximity, pipe bombs, and special ammo. Now able to buy at all shops. Reduced attack, animal damage. Predators, including judge, prioritize nearby enemies over you. Prey animals flee less from you. Health boosts. Harvest Master. Weapons Pro, reload aim. No, I'm good with that. I'm good with that. Ooh. Yep. Alright, I will be right back in 1 minute. Just gonna quickly use the washroom.
So I can get
guys. That was terribly unfortunate. I'm back. I'm missing half my small intestine, so I'm having some issues, and I'm over smoking lately, and that's making me feel really sick. But enough of that. Enough with that, and into the game we go. Apologies for the delay and the coughing and all that. Hoi. Alright, so another cool thing about this game is you have the option to kind of choose between your AIs. Either you can have anybody. You'll see that once they get kills, they also get perks. And they're randomly generated. There's two on each of the guys. Then you also have specialists with pre-designed skills. So this guy's doing pretty good. So put the dog in there. There he is.
Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy. Come here, Boomer. Hey, buddy.
Oh, hello, Bubby. Okay. Stop doing that. Okay, I forgot I'm very low on ammo in this gun. Yeah, you better run away. Yeah, toasted Wolverine. Okay.
try and do this as quiet as possible. So I need to talk to her.
If you're buying, I'm selling.
Hey. First things first. So, salut. Alright. I need to reload my ammo. It's a lot. But.
You look like you can handle a weapon. Never thought this gun would get to see so much use.
Probably good for getting away, but where did my... Where did my rifle go? Sorry, my bow. No, stop it. Such a piss off. Where's my bow? Aha. did fall all the way down here. Okay. Not nice that I died, but plus also, if anyone's actually watching, is there anyone watching? Okay, yeah. I have this on hard difficulty, so it's kind of cool that it can be co-op but also hard. But I'm sure if it goes co-op, it changes nuances. Eden's Gate has blocked the roads that are trying to suppress.
You're doing a hell of a job, kid. But Eden's Gate isn't just gonna sit around with their thumbs up their butts. We push, they push back harder. John's gonna send out birds to try and spot you from the air, then arm convoys to intercept you on the road. You keep your head on a swivel.
Truck's not here.
Okay.
Maybe we can get our trucks back on the road.
Hey there, Miller. Hey!
Is this leadership perk they're talking about?
get it now? No. Where's leadership? Have it yet. Weird. So I've already done all of these ones. I have to do a lot of these still. Okay, let's figure this out later.
Bastards made off with my truck. Now, don't be a child. We're in big trouble.
Hudson's in the valley somewhere.
Come here, hurry up. No time to waste.
So I'm gonna unlock some new cars, which is kind of cool. Do it so quickly. We go to automobiles, go down. I have this one, which is pretty cool. A big game hunter quad. I thought I had a truck, yeah. I got the Doomsday Prepper van. Put like bobbleheads in it, which are kind of cool. So I'm gonna put this guy in there. Yeah. Just take that out. I like that it just pops out somewhere. Yeah, bam. So there's a lot of stuff happening here. Story mission.
Hey, bastards made off with my truck.
I saw all kinds of crazy lights coming from Larry's place. Could just be a power surge, but I'm worried he might be running one of his experiments again. Somebody ought to go check on him.
Larry Parker. Oh, cool. So even just talking NPCs can unlock stuff. Like, this game is pretty cool.
Bitches. U.S. Auto is a fucking eyesore if you ask me.
Alright, well, in a sec, I'm just doing my looting.
Still a few people unaccounted for.
Man, this is the most awesome game I've ever played. Thanks for the help.
Hello? Need a hand here? Anyone?
The cult's loading people into vans and shipping them off to God knows where. You gotta do something.
Anyone seen the rest of my team?
Damn, I can build my own levels.
Still a few people unaccounted for.
Yeah, bad. Okay, what do you want?
Hey, you want to do me a solid?
Yeah.
Great job getting this place back from the cult.
You're welcome.
Our squad tried to defend the garage, but they were too much for us.
It's a garage.
And they locked us up.
It's a garage.
Decide if we go to John, Jacob, or Faith. If you could sweep the area and free the rest of my squad, I'd be obliged. I just need a bit of time to catch my breath.
Stay away from garages.
Maybe we can get our truck back on the road soon.
That dog loves it. I can buy and customize them. It's pretty cool.
Hello. This is... God damn it, Junior. This thing even recording?
Yeah, it's on. You're doing a great job, Daddy.
I know I'm doing great. You come from my goddamn gonad, son. I don't ever need your opinion on how I'm doing. Hello. I'm Herc Drubman Sr. I'm a veteran, small business owner, a loving father, and I'm running for state senate. I care deeply for Montana, which is why I can no longer sit back while this state and this country are turned into Canada by godless, gunless hippies who will not rest until democracy is dead and we're all eating ketchup chips. These syrup-sucking socialists sneak into our country with 300 different gender pronouns and take our high-paying jobs in entertainment and hockey. They don't care about our way of life. They want to take our guns, spread their liberal agenda, and give our daughters free abortions. If elected, I'll put a stop to these make-believe menaces to the North. I will make sure our health care is more expensive than ever. I'll remove French courses from our schools, and I will require all Montanans who were born in Canada or share their
I will be right back.